Yngwie Malmsteen person, you know. And once you get the hang of his name, you know, he's like, he's really incredible. I really did. I bought his album the other day and I threw my guitar out. I said, why bother? Why bother, you know? Use it as a coffee table, you know, because I can't play the thing like that. He's great. I like the way he puts Yngwie J. Malmsteen on his album, so you know, you don't confuse him with all the other Yngwie Malmsteens in the business. Oh, yes. Sounds a bit like rock and roll, doesn't it?